Hey guys, the question is, Hart Company made 3,000 shelves using 22,000 pounds of wood costing $266,200. The company's direct material standards for one shelf are 8 pounds of wood at $12 per pound. Hart Company uses a standard costing system. Prepare the journal entry to charge direct materials cost to work in process inventory and record the direct material variances. So here, first of all, we will calculate direct material price variance. Here, direct material price variance is equal to our actual price minus standard price multiplied by actual quantity. Here, actual price is $266,200 divided by 22,000 pounds less our standard price is $12 per pound multiplied by our actual quantity 22,000 pounds. So here it is equal to 266,200 divided by 22,000 pounds then minus 12 multiplied by 2,200 unfavorable. Here the variance is unfavorable because our actual price is higher than our standard price. So our variance is unfavorable. Now we will calculate direct material quantity variance. Direct material quantity variance is equal to standard quantity minus actual quantity multiplied by standard price. Here standard quantity is 3000 shelves and standard are 8 pounds. So 3000 multiplied by 8 pounds minus actual quantity 22,000 pounds multiplied by standard price is $12 per pound. So it is equal to 24,000 minus 22,000 is equal to 2,000 and 2,000 multiplied by 12 $24,000. And here the variance is, we can see that our actual quantity is lower than our standard quantity, so here variance is favorable. Now the journal entry will be work in process inventory. Direct material price variance. Here work in process inventory account is debited by 288,000. Direct material price variance will be credited by $2,200 and direct material quantity variance is credited by $24,000. Then we will credit raw material inventory. $266,200. So our work in process inventory will be debited by $266,200 plus $24,000 minus $2,200. So $288,000. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.